In this problem, the number of moles of sodium hydroxide